Korean variety shows reign king when it comes to light and hilarious entertainment. On top of that, it allows you to learn about your favorite celebrities up close. Whether you're looking for a recommendation for your next binge watching, or a new variety show to add to your watch list, here are 10 best Korean variety shows you definitely have to watch on Netflix and Vio. 1. Running Man. The variety show is a crowd favorite for its super fun missions, and is popular not just in South Korea but also around the world. It was originally classified as an urban action variety, a genre of variety shows in an urban environment, where the MCs and guests were to complete missions at a landmark to win the race. The show has since shifted to a more familiar reality variety show concept focused on games. In an episode, the permanent cast members are usually given 3 to 4 missions to complete, as they compete with each other and their celebrity guests in extremely amusing challenges. Among all the Korean variety shows available, Running Man remains a favorite among viewers, which is why the show is still ongoing after 10 seasons and over 500 episodes. 2. Men on a Mission. Also known as Knowing Brothers and Ask Us Anything, Men on a Mission continues to soar with high viewership ratings throughout the years. If you want to see your favorite K-pop idols and K-drama stars being ridiculous, this is a must-watch. The show explores the high school concept where the cast members act like students in a classroom, while guests come as newly transferred students. Most of the segments for this format portray activities that every student would do with their classmates. They quiz each other, respond with witty banters, and showcase their unseen talents. A notable aspect of the show is the usage of the banmul, a manner of speech used by everyone regardless of their age or seniority, thus disregarding the Korean language's strict seniority rules with spoken language. The informal speech and casual setting also encourages the guests and cast to interact with each other as schoolmates often do, leading them to be comfortable enough to tease one another. 3. 2 Days and 1 Night. The show follows its cast members as they take trips to various places around South Korea, including many offshore islands. While doing so, members also perform missions at a certain mealtime or point of the day to earn rewards and avoid a punishment. What will have you in awe are not only the tourist spots in their country, but also the many adventures that the cast members go through in each episode. Since 2007, the show has been bringing different personalities who challenge each other through fun battles. 4. All the Butlers. Also known as Master in the House, this variety show follows its cast members, as they spend 2 days and 1 night together with reputable figures of various fields, known as masters, and get to know about their lives, in the hopes of gaining knowledge and wisdom. The show gives personal insights into the lives of accomplished Korean celebrities, including athletes, idols, and influential public individuals. The current season of the variety show stars Lee Seung-gi, Yong Se-hung, Shin Sung-rok, and their newest butler, Cha Eun-woo. 5. I Live Alone. If you're wondering what celebrities do at home when they're not in front of the camera, and love to see what goes on in their actual lives, I Live Alone is a must-watch. It follows the lives of single South Korean celebrities and gives a glimpse into their everyday lives. The show has attained great popularity due to the relatability of the single lifestyles of various celebrities, which are shown without significant filtering. Since its inception, each host of the program has gathered other celebrity guests to form a club called the Rainbow Club. 6. Law of the Jungle. Law of the Jungle is a hybrid reality show combining elements of drama and documentary. The show is hosted by comedian Kim Byung-man, and each episode invites various celebrities including actors and K-pop artists, to join him in remote locations around the world to experience living in the wild. It introduces viewers to exotic locations around the world, where celebrities must work together in order to complete missions and survive. The cast celebrities travel to less habituated and natural places to survive on their own, and experience life with local tribes and people. If you want to see a new side of your favorite Korean personalities, this survival show should be on your list. 7. Busted. If you love variety shows that will make you think, this one is perfect for you. Busted is a mystery theme show where the cast members become detectives, and solve mysteries together instead of competing against each other. Each episode features guest celebrities. Unlike other Korean variety show formats, guests for Busted play characters many of whom have the same names as the celebrities themselves. The characters are somehow involved in the murder mystery in each episode, and lead the cast to clues for solving the murder mystery. 8. Summer Vacation. The show features actors and good friends Choi Woo-shik and Yoon Yumi, as they take a vacation in an unfamiliar place in order to recover from the stresses and strains of modern urban life. They also invite their other celebrity friends to join them at their countryside vacation home, essentially living out our summer vacation dreams. 9. Traveler. The variety show follows several prominent celebrities as they go on a backpacking trip. The entire trip is planned by the celebs themselves, including their accommodation, transportation, and food, without the production team interfering with their decisions. In season 1, two travelers backpacked in Cuba to learn about Che Guevara's freedom and revolution, Buena Vista Social Club's brilliant melodies, and enjoy the refreshing feeling of old cars and mojito. While in season 2, a trio became real travelers in the original landscape of Argentina, and enjoyed the beauty of a dozen times more colorful than their changing attire. 10. The Return of Superman. If you love kids, then The Return of Superman is a no-fail stress buster. In this variety show, celebrity dads are left to care for their kids alone for 48 hours without the help of anyone else, while their wives leave home to enjoy some relaxing time off. Occasionally, celebrity friends of the dads will stop by to interact with the kids. Definitely a little different from other popular variety shows in Korea, but one that will get you laughing and smiling all throughout. Which of these Korean variety shows is your favorite? Let us know in the comments section below. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.